Do they, will you?
Yeah, that's, yeah, mate, you know, kids might be on the buses.
Out, if you can.
No. Oh no, still on. Good. Boy, died on me. I'd have cried. Survive at least until I get to the yard. We can see if there's a queue there. That really hurt my throat there. Loser. Gista. Hello, Gista. Oh bloody hell, behave. Eeny meeny miny moe, catch the ibus by its throat. If it screams, cut it more. Eeny meeny miny moe. Oh well, guess I'm going that way then. Normal I run, then into the open. Actually no, fuck that. I'll go in the queue, fucking elephant ways. Bollocks to it. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. I said bollocks. Bollocks. Nothing but bollocks. Hey ho, 5 minutes overtime, less my 4 minutes late. I got 1 minute overtime at the moment. I'm doing bloody well. Oh, whoopee diddly fucking do. All we gotta do is hope these goddamn lights change. I even know what green is. Oh, you bloody well do. About bloody chain of time. My word, they're getting worse. Little egg, I don't doubt. If I have to waste it, I shall waste it. Of course, why not? What the bloody hell is that going there for? I have no bloody idea. One of ours. Oh no, then it's a metro line. Oh, okay. Oh, here comes my wreck now. Hello, wreck. Bye bye, wreck.
No, 326. What? 326? What? The devil? 468? Coming up here? 3-2. What? The fuck? He must have taken a wrong turn or something, moron. You know, you're not supposed to be standing here, 468. Weirdo. Weirdo! So that's how you get it over time, eh? You park up topside here. At least now I know. Perhaps I should try that. Maybe that would be useful. Park up here rather than on the stand. Yes, quite right. Take a left rather than take it straight rather than a right. Or a left, whatever the matter may be. Crunch.
Get away!
138.
That'd be route one.
AL, yes, it's a route one. Hello, route one, you moron. Let me have your bus and you can have my wreck. It's a Pavlo, but you'll love it, I'm sure. It'll suit fine for your route, especially when you go to James. James Mead. Whereas pissheads would love the old wreck. They'll wreck it even more. Well, that's a good idea. Why don't you, that's it, good idea. We'll meet at Tottenham Court Road. We'll exchange buses. You have my Pavlo and I'll have your E138. We won't tell the yard. We'll just keep them to ourselves and let them wreck Pavlo. Why not? It makes sense to me. I'm sure you'd agree. Why not? Indeed. Anyway, anywho, that's what I'm going to say on the matter. Adieu, farewell, goodbye, ta-ta. The offer still stands though, don't run away too quick. Hey, where am I? Hey, oh, you're gonna agree, oh good. You're gonna like my bus, no? You're gonna have my Pavlo, whilst I have your 138, eh? Good lad. Bye. I'll call you. Ha. No, that's it. I'll nick his one, his Mech 27. Why not? Yeah, that'd be great for the M68. Oh yes, without a doubt. He can have the double and I'll have his single. Yes, I could just think that would be working perfectly. I fancy one of those. I don't fancy the double Pavlo rubbish that I've got to take part in or participate in. I'll soon have your one and you can have my Pavlo. I'm giving it away, literally. It's a bus to go. Please take it. Met 27203 on the 07s, please. Oh, dearie, dearie me. I have now got
9 minutes overtime already. Would you believe it? My word, I don't even believe it myself.
Pardon me. Where the frick are you going?
94, 81. You forced me into this lane. It's not cool, you know. I don't like this lane very much. I think he thinks he's Batman. Are you Batman? With your money bag upon your shoulder, loft upon it, like a cape. You must think you're Batman. That's what it is, you're Batman, ain't you? Yes. Now I know what Batman does when he's not filming. He rides a pushbike around the Elephant's Castle.
Right,
call
the telecom, 5 hours affected by the closure of Cockspur Street. That's all we have, ladies and gentlemen. All
that's the one, see? Yeah, I know, Cockspur Street. On the bike? Batman, you know. Batman! Very nice fella. He's a bit weird, but he's a very nice fella. Bye-bye, Batman. I'm now overtaking you. Bye, Batman. Don't hit me with your bat wagon. Please. It might cost me too much paperwork. Oh, look. Batman's coming again. Oh, bye-bye, Batman. Hello, Batman.
No!